Old versus new Apple TV remote. The old remote looks really nice. It's super thin and it's got a touchscreen on top that's also clickable. The new remote doesn't look as good and it's a lot thicker, but it's got real buttons, USB-C, and it's got Find My in case you lose it.